everyone, and welcome back to Zomboland Gaming. I am Zombo Skater, and we are back playing Undermine. I believe this is episode 23, maybe, I think. We don't know. So we have still not defeated the third boss. That is the goal of today, is to defeat the third boss. We have opened up the library. We have gotten our familiar area set up. We've gotten Goldstar membership at the store. Mr. Dibble over here sells things to us for cheaper. Not that it helps us out at all. But so we're gonna do the same thing that we did last episode. We're gonna time lapse the first couple of levels of the dungeon, as we've seen them countless times before. Depending on how the hall goes, I may time lapse part of the hall as well, you know, all the way up to the boss. But that is the goal in today's episode, is to get to the boss and kick the boss's bootay. So let's go ahead and buy some bombs. And we didn't do this last episode. I don't know why I bought the bombs. I'm about to change the seed. Well, there goes 60 bucks. We said last episode that we were going to make sure that we always played on the next seed. And we did not do that this time around. Do I just tilde? How do I get it to zero again? I think if I just leave it there, that should be good. Yeah, we should be on seed number two now. So we've done seed number one. Last episode, we forgot to change the seed, but now we are on seed number two, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, I actually like this a little bit better. It's two more bombs. Okay. All right, so away we go. Time lapse commence.
If you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm tired of the pain. Go away. I'm tired of destiny. I'm tired of the pain.
Into the light now.
Welcome back, everyone. Wow, what a run. So, on a positive note, we got the master key, which means if we find the secret room again, we rescue the princess, which the princess is going to be the lady that will give us upgrades to our blessings. So we'll be able to start finding schematics and then upgrade our blessings. So that's pretty awesome. And we've got 1,886 gold. So let's see, fudge. We don't have any schematics either, right? No, okay. So, I don't really wanna know if I wanna waste my money on the bomb upgrade. We have enough to make, I don't really care about transmutation. I mean, I'm not an alchemist. Ooh, there we go. Increased potion duration. Yeah, let's go ahead and spend our money on it. Let's go ahead. All right. We don't have any potion schematics. We're out of money. Let's see. Deal and take more damage. Nope. Okay, let's buy that. Oh, why'd I buy it? I need to... God dang it. I need to change the number 3. This dude can go suck it. And we've only got the one familiar, and we don't have enough money to hatch any, right? Yeah, we don't even have anything to hatch anyway. Okay, so we're at 36 minutes into the video, but I'm pretty sure that if I time-lapse it, I can make a second run. So we're gonna go ahead and escape. Yeah, we wasted money, big freaking deal. Boop. Let's go on to number thrizzle. Okay, and we're gonna time lapse again. So this is gonna be the time lapse episode. Hi doggo, give me luck. Ooh, we have enough money for one of these keys. Two of them, nice. Okay, wish me luck. We were having a freaking amazing run until we got down to the hall and I started making some stupid decisions. I mean, that was sitting pretty good, but we made progress because we got the master key. So that was pretty awesome. So you've got to find the secret rooms by blowing up rocks in order to find the princess. I think it can be any level. It doesn't matter if it's gold mine, dungeon, so on and so forth. I think the princess secret room will spawn anywhere. Same as kind of with the doggos. But now I need to find it again to be able to use the master key. So we have the master key in our artifacts, I believe. Yeah, right here. So we'll be good to go as long as we can find her. Time lapse, begin again. Alright, welcome back, everyone. So that's death number two. So the adult juice is getting to me. Long Island iced teas. That's apple juice, y'all. So we made some progress. We got the master lock, which means that as soon as we can find the secret room with the princess, we'll be able to go open it. So then we'll have the princess, so we'll be able to start collecting schematics for blessings. Otherwise, we really didn't make much progress. We did get one upgrade. I mean, what was it? Extra bomb, not bomb damage. We got the extra increased potion duration, so our potions will last a lot longer, which is very good. Especially once we start getting more and more potion ability. I think, we can carry two. So that'll be good. We didn't do much else. I mean, we had a blast. That last run was just... Shogul screwed me. Oh my goodness gracious. Four curses with one freaking upgrade. But yeah, I mean, we made some progress. So that's what this is all about. We're at least making a tiny, tiny, tiny bit of progress every single time we run through the dungeon. We're now going to be on number four seed. So I think we did all right, you know, as far as things can go. I mean, with one gulp between every level, yeah, pretty good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. We're going to do another one tomorrow. I'm just going to do one episode for Saturday and one episode for Sunday. But I'm excited. I'm really excited to play this some more. I really think we can get down and defeat the boss big time. I think between episodes, I'm not going to fight the boss. I'm just going to get down to the halls, collect as much gold as I can, die, collect as much gold as I can, die, so on and so forth. And then for Sunday's video, I'll have a whole bunch of money. So I'll start the video off with buying as much as I can for upgrades. And that should greatly improve our ability to get down to the boss and fight the boss. So I know it's going to kind of suck that I'm going to be doing stuff off camera, but I'm not going to go to the boss. I'm going to purposefully die before I get to the boss, just that way I can collect gold, and then we'll do everything else together. So I hope you guys enjoyed. This was great. I had a blast. What a fun video. And I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm actually going to be doing a time lapse of me creating a wooden clock that my mother bought me for Christmas. It's gonna be different, obviously. It's not a video game. It's just time lapse of me putting shit together. But I promised my mother I would put it out as a time lapse video, and I think it's gonna be pretty cool. So see you guys in that video, and see you next week for Undermine episode number 20, whatever number we're on. See you later. Ta-ta for now, guys. Bye bye. Hi, doggo.